Just look at the way he's stalking SG Jones and looking at him. He looks like a, I hate to say this, but he looks like a madman, a crazy man.
The wrestling boots right out of the Neanderthal age. As he's stalking around.
I'm afraid that first blow to Jones kind of knocked all the...
took all the starch out of him.
He has all the sense out of him. I don't think he knows exactly where he is.
The link and letting SD Jones get it back together as he's looking around here.
Oh, just look at this link. I just cannot believe a person like that. How did Heenan manage to find such a madman? From where?
Who knows where Heenan comes from? This man is just unbelievable.
Does he speak any foreign language?
You got me, Lord.
Another savage, savage blow there to the throat. And not at all affected by that from SD Jones. Forget it, Jones.
SD Jones not getting any results with whatever he's doing.
Ooh.
And the... Wow. Look at
look at bringing up wheels on the back of SD Jones with those huge fists.
Oh, missing link, double shot right underneath the chin.
Yes, he seems to be going for that throat area. Oh!
Could this individual...
Oh! Oh, my word!
Power slam, look out now, the missing link.
And what a power slam.
On the outside, showing us his agility. He's up on the top. Wow, headbutt right to the back of SD Jones's neck. Hooks the leg, got the three count. He made it look easy.
Oh, so easy. Just look at the face of him.